Danny Monzon, and these are my dancers Danny and Rico. And we just finished performing for the I Can benefit show, and I had an awesome time being able to help raise money for I Can and Project 25. Yeah, and I'm really excited that the money is going to children in need. I think we all are excited about that, right, yeah. Guys?
It feels good that like we're performing for a good benefit, like not for us, but for someone else. You know?
Yeah.
It's what it's all about, performing.
Yep. Fun out there.
On behalf of Christian Club and I Can Club, we have a total of how much?
$287 plus the donation of $100 from Christian Club, $387.
Wow!
Total $387.
Hi, I'm Dr. Bill Peters. This is my wife, Barbara. We're co-founders of the International Children's Aid Network, and we're here tonight at Chula Vista High School, and we so enjoyed what the Christian Club, I Can Club, and
Project 25
did here as a fundraiser for us. We're involved in Soweto, South Africa. We're building a children's village there. We have our structure is up. It's 12,000 square foot dorm and dining facility. And tonight we were blessed with money, and that money is going to go right to the village. International Children's Aid Network. There are no salaries for any of the officers. We have retired Marine Corps generals that are on our advisory board. We have Fortune 500 chief executive officers that are also there. Nobody takes anything, it goes straight to the village. Right now, it's an inspirational time being here, the energy of the group tonight here, the creative arts coming out of Chula Vista High School was just fabulous. We want to one day have troops go on over and perform there at our children's village. And tonight was just so inspirational and so envisioning.
And I just want to thank everybody that had a part in this. You encouraged us to just keep going and keep doing what we've been called to do. It's our assignment, but we could not do it without you. And each and every one of you, thank you for what you've done to be a part of this great assignment.
Tonight for Project 25, we did a benefit concert featuring many different performances from our school and also local bands. We want to thank all of the people that participated, not only Christian Club, but I Can Club, and also for the money that they donated to be able to do Project 25. Today went great. We had a great turnout. A lot of people came, bought tickets, and we received donations also for the organization that we are helping through Project 25. Eva?
Christian Club, thank you for showing up and all you've done. It was very fun partnering with I Can. Not only did we have fun with this, but it also helped the whole community.
Yes.
Not only globally, but we're also helping throughout San Diego County.
And thank you to Project 25 for providing the $100 for tonight. It really made a difference. People donated out of their pocket because of that, so thank you.
Yes. And we made a total of $460, so thank you so much, Project 25.